is I'm putting him on the ground. I'm trying to knock him down on the ground.
If I go to the outside and I move him, I'll just start such a way.
So let's just go to the first part and let's go off the one. So I want you to go one, two, grab to the hip, and this comes up, and I sit down. My knee is to stretch his arm out, and then what I do is I turn his face away, okay, and I put him on the ground.
Check the eyes,
okay, check the groin. So add that part in. From the left side, go under, go over. Okay, it's the same part here, right? So, one, two. If it comes to the middle, to the hand, one, two. Or, once you get better at it, one, two, or one, two. Okay, this is a volante. Okay, the vertical striking. Okay, from Giron. That's a style of Giron. That's one of the 20 styles of Giron. It's volante style.
Right. The same thing. I come in. If it comes on top, I come down it and I come in.
Cut the leg, cut the femoral, then bring it over, drop down. Thrusting. If I get caught close, you come behind, you come around, take that target there, and then it sticks. Okay? So go one, two, cut, just like an inside. One, two, cut, and then that one. And then I cut. These are the lines that I have to step on. So when I go to the outside, I should be pointing my foot there. See, and then the next part is that I just turn straight. So that's how I would build this little pattern. I step out, and then I turn, and then I'm straight. There's just a glimpse, okay, of Giron. Is Grandmaster Giron trying to keep the blade off of him and keeping it where it belongs in the attacker, right? We're the good guy, so you better be the good guy. If you're the bad guy, I don't care what happens to you. You gotta be a positive influence, okay? Be the good guy. Defending myself.